We have a huge responsibility before us to save this country that we love. And even as bleak as things are, even as tough as those challenges seem, we know where we can find hope. We find hope in God's love, and God's love is eternal. Keeping that in our hearts as we take these challenges on gives us that inspiration to find that courage, to stand up, to defend our freedom, to defend our country, to be that voice that speaks the truth, to be that voice of common sense and reason in the midst of insanity.